everyone, and, well, welcome back to Wolfenstein. I plan on doing another, no commentary run. So, I hope you enjoy, and, have a good time. So, good luck. Well, to me, I guess.
Thank you. a lot about you. We have the same name. You and I. William. But you call me Death's Head. I don't like it.
I'm a happy man.
Listen. It doesn't sound right in English. Say it correctly.
And Bombardier too. They're being transported to Death's Head's compound.
Caroline, what the devil are you doing?
Trying to get this fucking thing working.
What's Trisha pleading, right?
Yeah, Blasco, there's one helicopter still on the ground in our hangar. If you hurry, we can take it back, get our people out. Just keep moving. Focus out.
heard you arrive. Everything in accordance with the numbers. This day, the number of consequence is 19. A prime, why not? For the math to square, each and every one on our side must defeat 19 on theirs, on average, and then we'll win. I've been proficient with what you taught me. 11 in the stack. Did I thank you? I can't remember if I thanked him. Should thank the man that is my friend. But I have accumulated an additional 7 through other means prior to this day.
I'm on the move. I need to find Fergus and Caroline. You should come with me.
And violate my model. The model is loyal to universal causality. You ask me to rebel against the laws of nature, don't you see? The road in front of you is long and so hard. I wonder how you will cope. Mine is at its end on this day.
There's Nazi problems here. Try not to get Fergus killed, please. He's out of ammo and essentially defenseless. Poor thing.
What's she saying about me? She says I'm not particular. She finally got that strange ammo working.
Thank you. zu weinen und anfangen zu kämpfen. Ich wünschte, du konntest sie sehen. Die Kraft und die Stärke dir.
Head's compound. Prisoners are kept on the lower levels, close to the experimental labs.
Our timing needs to be perfect.
We have the nuclear decryption keys now.
Come in deep. Surface real close to the compound. You fucking pulverize the outer wall with the cannon. Get inside the compound as fast as you can. They'll be returning fire, so we'll need to dive again before the U-boat gets gubbed up. After which we'll pull back to a safe distance.
When you're inside, get down to the lower levels. Free the prisoners. We send in his helicopter. Once everyone is safely in the air, we prime the nuclear warheads, fire the atomic bombs, level the whole site.
Bibo Benno, no more death's head.
Be safe out there.
Don't fuck this up, you magnificent cunt.
Red sauce.
Now with this, ladies and gentlemen, I welcome you to the final act of part one. So, enjoy the show.
Yeah.
dead. Perhaps you drag your 50 feet across these halls. Remember that
you... I'm in your house, General. Is this the day?
Thank you. Thank you. The U-boat is in position. Everything according to plan.
So you tell me for once all that brain trauma actually helped? Who would have known?
Thank you. believe there are still places on this earth where people can go and live happy.
I believe so too. Not for me and for you.
Missy!
to serve by your side.
Thank you.
well, Captain Belasco, this is a good one.
Count to four. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale.
So is that the final act of our show? Well, not a show. Just this one singular part. As you see, there are more. And we'll see those to come.